Hi, I am Anina. I am here to talk about Rabindranath Tagore's poem, Where the Mind is Without Fear. Rabindranath Tagore, FRAS, was a Bengali polymath who worked as a poet, writer, composer, philosopher, social reformer, and painter. He reshaped Bengali literature and music, as well as Indian art with contested modernism in the late 19th and 20th centuries. Here I take his poem, Where the Mind is Without Fear. The poem is about without fear. The meaning of the poem is, where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments. Fear stops us from starting businesses, taking the necessary steps we need to take, having hard conversation, expanding our businesses, making big decisions, and generally many of the things that matter to us. Fear causes us to self-sabotage our good intentions and prevents us from doing the things we want to do. Fear, it cuts like a knife and goes way too deep for too many people. It can severely impact your ability to achieve personal or professional goals, experience happiness, or develop a meaningful career. Fear of a failure can stop you in your tracks, even if you are after something that will bring you joy and excitement. And he says, fear kills more dreams than failure ever will. Fear can cause people to miss out on opportunities that allow them to reach their full potential. One of the most common reasons we allow our fear of success to hold us back is an overcome fear of change. As humans, we thrive on routine, and we tend to fear anything unknown. The problem with that, however, is that change is the only constant. The fear of success involves being afraid of achievement, often to the point that people will sabotage themselves. While success is generally viewed as a desirable, there are reasons why people may be fearful of doing too well. It is important to recognize is that people often don't fear success itself, redefine what failure actually is. Tips for overcoming the fear of failure is, identify and clarify your thoughts, feelings and actions. Redefine what failure actually is. Redefine success. Boost your self-esteem. Give yourself permission to fail. Plan to fail. Break your project into smaller tasks. Change what's not working. Fear of failure can also change the nature of goals that entrepreneurs set for themselves. Where fear of failure is greater, that may select either easier, readily achievable object or widely impossible goals. People who have a fear of rejection are afraid of not being liked, being abandoned, not fitting in or being alone. People who fear rejection may struggle with low self-esteem, lack of confidence, shame or guilt, and spend a lot of time and energy worrying about what others think of them. Fear of success also appears to be related to the level of control that the sufferer feels in his or her own life. Those who feel that external forces are in control tend to be at a higher risk for fear of success. Fear of failure may be part of another mood disorder, anxiety disorder or eating disorder. You may also deal with antisophobia at times throughout your life if you are a perfectionist. Fear is an emotion that overrides our intelligence. It stops us from moving towards our goals, and it plays havoc with our quality of life. People often fail to recognize the importance of fear sometimes because we don't even use the word. Through failure, you will get to know yourself better and you will learn from your mistakes. Failures make us rethink, reconsider, and find new ways and strategies to achieve our goals. Failure is something entrepreneurs should embrace instead of avoiding. By failing at something, entrepreneurs get the opportunity to identify weaknesses that need to be resolved to face future challenges. Failure is the process of getting stronger as a person and as a company. The fear of failing can be immobilizing. It can cause us to do nothing and therefore resist moving forward. But when we allow fear to stop our forward progress in life, well, likely to miss some great opportunities along the way. Fear of failure in entrepreneurship found that one way entrepreneurs overcome feelings of fear is through knowledge and information seeking. This process includes doing research and networking with mentors and experts. Learning can be a powerful antidote to fear of failure. To get courage to start a business, we need to believe in yourself. This first tip may sound a little cheesy, but it's absolutely necessary if you want to become a business owner. Set attainable goals, surround yourself with positive people, prepare ahead of time, get moving. So do remember the words of Rabindranath Tagore, and by telling this, let me conclude. Thank you.